What is the fastest way to learn Java?
It's a pity you cannot learn anything from Java from standard use, aside from how often it updates.
Well, you do not learn much from the error messages either.
You could try Code Wars.
That sounds like a video game.
They have katas or challenges that you do in Java, or another language like JavaScript or Haskell, earning points as you complete them. It is the merging of gamification with coding, and that can motivate people to practice enough to get good.
Haskell? They really did geek out, to have won that nerdy.
Practicing the defined drills gives you practice to get better or proof that you're actually coding right. Before demonstrating a game and getting as many errors as a badly written website.
What else can I try? Something that is taken seriously if I tell a potential manager that's where I learn Java.
Try learnjavaonline.org. That site has interactive Java tutorials where you enter commands, see the outputs and contain the errors to the virtual world.
Isn't all coding in the virtual world?
Fine, contain the errors where it won't crash your computer. Or you could try java-made-easy.com, which has info on Java updates and programming tips and tutorials.
It sounds promising, though not something I'd admit I used. Is it free?
The basic tutorials are, though I do not know if all the content is. If cost and quality are a concern, try MIT OpenCourseWare.
I can believe it is high quality, but I cannot afford MIT, even online.
MIT OpenCourseWare is free, as long as you are not trying to get college credit. They have an introduction to programming in Java that's in-depth, as long as you do not need the practice of actually coding in it.
I guess that is what Code Kata and Code Wars are for.
You could try the newboston.com.
What's wrong with the old one?
The newboston.com is a website that has a lot of tutorials on how to program in Java, especially to make apps for the Android. And a lot of their educational videos are free.
Free is good. Knowing how to link Java to actual app development is even better.
In theory, you could sit down and watch all their tutorials back to back while sipping on a cup of Java and get the basics of Java down in a weekend.
That sounds like practice for being a developer anyway.
Only if you throw in a couple of boxes of pizza too.